we are, the time's really come to toast a new daughter and my firstborn son. We've gathered together, the vows have been vowed. We're eating and drinking, the music's up loud. But let's turn our focus to the couple in question. To send them off right, I've got some suggestions. Be faithful and true, and always be kind. Clean up your own mess, because love isn't blind. Spend time together, talk into the night. Remember, when you argue, you don't have to be right. Support each other's dreams, set goals as a pair. Be sure to notice when she changes her hair. Just saying. It really does help.
Garrett, the last few years have been an incredible adventure. Somehow, in this relationship, despite all the odds against us, we found love. What I cherish is that I know this is real. I haven't always been easy, or it hasn't always been comfortable, but we've worked so hard to build a strong, loving, and respecting relationship. I truly believe we are each other's person, and we make each other better. Sorry.
As it was said in Cinderella, if you keep believing, the dreams that you wish will come true. Your love is truly a dream come true.
I'm busy right now. Hold on.
I'm back here. You can look at me.
Wow.
Hi.
You look amazing.
Thank you, so do you.
Excited? Good. I love you too. Morgan, I take you as you are. I promise to love you, respect you, support you, and inspire you for all the days that lay ahead. I will forever be your best friend and your biggest fan through the triumphs and the failures, sharing all of the laughs and all of the tears that this life will undoubtedly bring. I look to the future with optimistic certainty, knowing that there is no one that I would rather share this adventure with.
Just know you're not alone, 'cause I'm gonna make this place your home. Settle down, it'll all be clear. Don't pay no mind to the demons, they fill you with fear.
I almost didn't cry.
My honor to pronounce you, Garrett Morgan, husband and wife. Garrett, you may kiss your bride.